بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. His Excellency Prime Minister Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India, His Excellency Emmanuel Macron, the President of France, Heads of State and Government, Excellencies, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen, on behalf of the President of Somalia, His Excellency Mohamed Abdullahi Mohamed Farmaajo, I would like to thank His Excellency Narendra Modi, the Prime Minister of India, and His Excellency Emmanuel Macron, the President of France, for inviting the federal government of Somalia to this historic summit here in New Delhi. I would also like to thank Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his government for the warm welcome and hospitality accorded to me and my delegation. This large gathering is a clear demonstration of how multi-country efforts can come together and support each other in speeding up the global momentum of using renewable energy to mitigate global warming. Somalia is not only a proud founding member of the International Solar Alliance, but has also ratified the ISA Framework Agreement. Somalia is also signatory to the Paris Agreement and has regularly emphasized the high priority placed on addressing climate change and in moving forward with the international community in implementation of international initiatives and agreements, including more recently at COP23 in Bonn. Coming out of almost three decades of conflict and crisis, Somalia has also felt the full effects of climate change that has resulted in poor rainfall, desertification, and reoccurring droughts, further exacerbating the negative impact on the livelihoods of our already vulnerable population and an economy so dependent on livestock and agriculture. Yet Somalis are resilient people, and as we rebuild our economy and infrastructure, the government is ready to implement the necessary reforms and strengthen the business environment to attract the necessary investments and accelerate the deployment of renewable energy across Somalia. Under the leadership of President Farmaajo, the federal government of Somalia is keen to meet our climate change objectives, whilst also fueling economic growth and employment. Somalia is indeed a solar-rich country that is situated between the Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn, meaning that Somalis enjoy over 300 sunny days in a year, which at almost 3,000 hours of sunshine per annum makes Somalia ideal for generating clean energy through solar that has so far remained largely untapped. Currently, Somalia relies significantly on imported oil and other fossil fuels for electricity generation and day-to-day activities, which has created both economic and environmental pressures on the country. To address this, the federal government of Somalia is making strides in encouraging the use of renewable energy across the country and has incorporated these efforts in aligning our national development plan, energy policy plans, and strategies to the indicators of the global sustainable development goals. In fact, I am confident this gathering here today and our active membership of ISA will go some way in meeting Sustainable Development Goal 7 of ensuring access to affordable, reliable, sustainable, and modern energy, and SDG 9 of resilient infrastructure and reliable electricity supply. Ladies and gentlemen, Somalia can benefit from working with investors, donors, and development partners alike in implementing transformational investments and programs. However, This will not be an easy endeavor without the support of more developed countries and advanced economies in investing, establishing joint ventures, co-financing and capacity building efforts that can facilitate the adoption and rollout of solar energy across Somalia. We strongly believe that by adopting clean technologies such as solar energy to limit the rise in global temperature to well beyond 2 degrees Celsius, and I want to again commend India and France for their leadership on these issues. I wish to congratulate International Solar Alliance for organizing the founding conference and solar summit. It has been a real pleasure to be here at this important gathering, and we look forward to working with fellow members in strengthening the International Solar Alliance initiative. And in this context, you can all rely on Somalia's commitment and readiness to achieve a sustainable energy future with solar energy at its forefront. Thank you all for your attention. Thank you.
Thank you, Excellency, for your invaluable remarks.